Never learned to play. Never learned to play. Never learned to play. A lot of rock bands sound really good. The music is impressive and the vocals are smooth, but we can't play. I can't even sing. It sounds horrific when we're lip syncing, so we empty the room every place that we play. We gotta hand out earplugs so that people will stay. And yeah, we've copied other bands. We're derivative. The problem is that all bands we copied were shit. And the critics keep saying the same old line. The gig reviewers give it to us every time. They say, oh, it's the worst band in the world. The worst band in the world. They say, oh, but still we keep playing the shithouse song. They say, oh, it's the worst band in the world. The worst band in the world. So we're ready to quit. We just about had it. Then we saw a show called Australia's Got Talent. We saw kids on stilts and lots of drag queens. We realized that the criticisms of us were mean. Because that's the worst show in the world. The worst show in the world. And so we may as well keep playing all our shithouse songs. Who cares if we're the worst band in the world, the worst band in the world.